Daniel, how are you doing today?
I'm doing great.
All right, so this is Climax Views 5 and 5. You haven't guessed it?
What kind of an intro is that? We don't have a guest today. What are you...
I don't know. Anyways.
You're fucked up.
What we're going to do today is we're going to make fun of Daniel extremely hard until he cries.
Oh, yeah, because that's not...
Because we have never done it before on this channel. I've never actually got him to cry. And that is going to be my primary goal today. Because I feel if I can make him cry, that in turn will make you guys smile.
You're an ass.
You piece of shit.
You know, what you say does not get to me anymore.
Dan, your biceps are so small, they could look like your penis.
Funny thing is, I could fight you.
And lose.
Sure,
we'll go with that. I've got length on you, Dan.
Yeah, I guess.
Anywho, what today is Would You Rather, because I've realized like in our past like three commentaries, we actually haven't had a Would You Rather, and I feel like we're kind of depriving our viewers of that great experience of this perverted Would You Rathers.
Of what perverted Would You Rather? What?
Dan, what today's Would You Rathers? Actually, I might have two. I still have to think of the second part for the second one, but holy fuck, a 12-minute video.
Yep.
Oh my god, but okay. So for the first Would You Rather, Dan, it is Would You Rather remain a virgin for your entire life so nothing changes, or would you rather come down with three STDs, herpes, and this is bad herpes, so this is like the kind that when it flares up, like it makes your like genitals like feel like they're on fire.
Yeah.
Gonorrhea, so you get random discharges of green fluid from the top of your peepee.
Shit.
And genital warts, so you have a big wart. But you get a lot of sex, like once every 2 months, and the girls are just too stupid to notice, but you keep infecting girls.
Oh, the virgin.
Really? You're dick.
Yeah. I'm dick?
I said you're a dick.
Why would I be a dick?
No, I'm just kidding. Of course you pick virgin. If anyone picks another option, you should be my best friend. But, otherwise...
Why? Would you pick that one?
No, are you kidding me?
Then why would you want them to be your best friend?
Okay, I'm going to change the second part of the question.
No,
you
don't
get herpes.
So gonorrhea.
Just gonorrhea. And no genital warts. Just gonorrhea. Yeah, just gonorrhea. No, I'm changing this again. You just get AIDS.
AIDS?
Yeah.
Fuck that. Virgin.
No, AIDS, except you get 25 years to live. You're strong AIDS.
Like, do I just start with AIDS, like, right now?
Yeah, you start... No, you start AIDS as soon as you turn 19.
19, so you live till what? Like, are you kidding me?
What? That's a good life.
You live till, like, 44.
That's a lot.
No.
That's a long time.
No.
Okay, what if I give you till 50? You live till 50 with AIDS.
That's a lot longer.
That's 6 years longer, Dan.
I don't know. I don't want to die at age 50.
No, and if you use a domer, then you won't give any girl anything. Just it'd be like
the fuck are the side effects of AIDS anyways?
It's like death.
Yeah. Other than that,
your immune system keeps weakening.
Yeah. So you're like,
you have to be black though. I'm pretty sure that's a rule. And so
too far.
Hardly.
Okay.
And so yeah, I think your just immune system weakens and weakens. And what it actually does is AIDS isn't like the reason you die. It's because you keep getting other diseases because your immune system's so weak, so like a common cold could like fuck you up big.
But you, no matter what, don't die till you're 50.
No matter
what. You could just get really sick.
No, you live till 50, for sure. So you have AIDS, and you can't give anyone it if you use a domer.
Fuck. Probably have to go with the AIDS then, just
because... Oh, you're a psycho.
Yeah.
Oh my god. You're psycho.
Yeah, but then you're...
How could you live with that in the back of your brain and be like, oh no, I'm just like going through the park. Oh wait, I'm going to die in exactly 37 days, 10 hours, and 6 minutes.
I don't know.
Like that get your shit, man. That get your shit. And then when you're like banging a girl, you'd be like...
And this is definitely what I hate about you. You like make you feel bad about the one that you don't. Like, you just made me feel bad about picking the non-AIDS one. Wait. You're like, oh, but this is so good. And then I say it and you're like, oh, you're fucking retarded. You're... gay.
That's why I'm going to be a business person when I grow up, because
oh my God.
I can convince people to think something's good and then slam it back in their face. Actually, I should be a rapist. That's what I should be when I grow up.
Do it. Because it's not like you already aren't.
No. Okay, Dan, and the second Would You Rather.
You rape
need to think of a second one. Okay. So, these are both gay fetishes.
Oh my
Dan's.
God. Yes.
I'm just kidding.
Fuck
okay,
off.
Okay, Dan, would you rather be carried around on a barbed wire choker chain by Mark Wahlberg for the rest of your life, or as soon as you turn 22.
Okay, I recognize that name.
The guy from Shooter.
Oh, yeah.
Would you rather be carried, and you have to walk on all fours, and he carries you with a choker chain, like a pet, like a leash, for the rest of your life? So a
For the rest of your life?
Yeah, 22.
Oh, my God.
Or would you rather be the plaything of the Arizona Cardinals baseball team for 4 hours?
The play, the what?
Figure it out, Dan, plaything.
The plaything. So in other words, they all the Arizona Cardinals just bang you.
Yeah.
For how long?
3 hours.
3 hours. Oh my.
Every single guy.
So pretty much choker chain till I'm 50.
Yeah. No, I didn't say till 50. I said for life.
Yeah, but I'm gonna die at 50 though.
How?
From AIDS.
No, these are two unrelated. You can't just combine them.
Pretty sure I can.
Because if you give Mark Wahlberg AIDS, I'll kill you. Him and Matt Damon are the most prolific male actors ever.
Fuck, does prolific even mean?
It's like standout. Like they're really, really great. That's a stupid version of what I just said. Okay, so answer, you fag.
I don't want to get dragged around on my hands and knees on a fucking...
No, you can walk around. You don't have to get dragged around. You'll be like his little pet.
But still, you have to be on like your hands and knees.
Like his moodle.
Moodle?
Yeah, man poodle. Moodle.
You just made that up, didn't you?
No, that's a word.
No, it's not.
Yeah, go to urbandictionary.com.
Fuck. This is disgusting. Why do you have to... Fuck off. Can't you pick first on this
one?
No. I picked on the last
one. No,
you didn't
I had
even
to
pick on the last one.
Yeah, because I don't have to.
Yeah,
so,
you used to have to.
I used to.
Yeah.
This is the now. Dan, this is the now, okay?
No, it's not.
And you know what the now involves?
This is the future.
Me not listening to whatever you say. Because lately, and I feel this is the reason why, I don't know. I think you're just ruining the channel with your cockiness. You need to go back to the docile retard you once were, you faggot.
You know what?
Why did you describe your student card? Are you trying to find your identity through your student card?
Yeah.
You're a fag.
Fuck you.
Like, the only thing gayer than you is Richard Simmons banging you.
That doesn't... That would...
Answer the question, Dan. Answer the would you rather. Stop picking up things from your shelf.
I don't want
to
answer it.
In an attempt to deflect.
Exactly. See, that's what I'm trying to do. Choker chain.
You're such a gay queer.
I'm a gay queer. Yeah, because getting banged by all the Arizona Cardinals isn't gay.
How many people are on the Arizona Cardinals, baseball freak?
Arizona Cardinals is a football team, you dumbass.
Oh, fuck.
You mean the Arizona Diamondbacks?
No, I was going to say St. Louis Cardinals.
Or the Arizona Diamondbacks.
I'm going to say St. Louis Cardinals. I'm changing it again.
I like the Arizona Cardinals. I mean the St. Louis Cardinals. Shit. You can't do that.
Yeah, you can't see. And I'll throw in Mark McGuire, an old retired St. Louis Cardinal.
He's fucking muscle dummy on steroids.
Yeah, exactly. I know you like him.
No, I don't like him.
Who's your favorite baseball player ever?
Halliday.
Okay, Halliday's in there too.
Oh, you're an ass. Why did I say that? 3 hours or 4 hours?
Three hours. And no one finds out about it ever.
So you bang for 3 hours of choker chain shit. Fuck you. Probably the...
Think about Halliday.
I'm gonna smack you.
It's big juicy cock.
Is what?
Big juicy cock.
Oh, that's a big... Never mind. Choker chain.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Even with Roy Halliday.
Still what a guy.
2 hours.
Still a guy.
1 hour.
I'd rather not get... Okay, maybe for 1 hour.
So you're going to take 1 hour?
If it was 1 hour, maybe.
Regardless of any situation, I am going to answer this question. I'm going to pick Mark Wahlberg.
Mark Wahlberg?
Yeah.
So what I picked?
Well, no, you switched your mind. You wanted to get banged.
Yeah, if you changed it.
You wanted to get banged by 30 guys for an hour.
If you changed it.
Yeah, so I did. And you still picked the 30 guys for an hour. Cause
yeah,
you're gay.
So?
And Mark Wahlberg, okay.
What other movies has he been in?
Four Brothers... shit, what else was he in? Damn it, he's in Date Night for like 4 seconds.
Fucking figure.
Why do you even need muscles on your shoulders? You don't get it. But let me explain this, okay? Because Mark Wahlberg is like the ultimate bro. Like, if you could chill with him, that makes you the ultimate bro.
You're just in love with that sight and you're just using everything from it. Oh my god.
Just because I said bro doesn't mean I'm in love with it.
You said bro and chill.
macro inch of. Oh God, two words, Jesus Christ.
Yeah, but those are like the only two words.
Someone called the Danza fag police. But my plan is if I'm on a choker chain for Mark Wahlberg, I'll be like walking 4 feet, and then like for like 5 years, I'll just be like the obedient servant. And then after that, 5 years has passed, I'm gonna start trying to make casual conversation with him. He's gonna realize I'm a cool dude, so we're gonna start hanging out like. Like as friends, right?
Yeah, but you said you have to be on your hands and knees for the rest of your life.
Yeah, this is why I'm explaining my plan, because I'm smart to think ahead instead of just like accepting my fate. And so then after that, we're gonna start talking. You know, we're gonna talk about bitches and sandwiches and stuff. And then he's going to be like, you know, why don't you stand up on 2 feet? I'll stand up on 2 feet. And then a couple years later down the line, he's gonna be like, you know, man, we can just be bros. And then we're going to fist pump, and he's going to take off the chain.
This is just, like, copying that one
no,
site.
No, this is nothing off that site. This is just, I'm just using words.
Fist bump, bros, sandwiches, bitches.
Fist bump. Yeah, so?
That's exactly on that one site.
No, it's not.
Yeah, it is.
No, it's not.
If you I loaded up that site on the first page, there'd be every one of those words in, like, 90% of those posts.
Yeah, okay. And so if I load up any other site, there's going to be the word chill and bro in it too, like 100 times. Like Facebook, if I load up Facebook.
No, there won't be.
You want to bet?
Yeah. Yeah, because you're going to go to the fan page of it.
No, but no. So what if I'm using four words to further emphasize my point? It's
four words from a site that you've been looking on for the last like week and a half.
At least I've been looking up Pornhub on gay videos, gay fetish videos at that, you fag.
Kate, you don't have to bring that into it.
No, why do you continually watch those videos? Are you trying to like gain self-confidence? And or no, actually you're probably decimating your self-confidence, because all those guys have big dicks and you're rocking like a 2.5 inch.
3.5, we've already established this,
with a whole flap of foreskin hanging off the top.
Yeah, so you like it, don't even lie.
I actually don't.
Yeah, you do.
It gets in the way and it causes friction.
Friction? No, it doesn't.
But anyways, this has been a Call of Duty Modern Warfare 1 game. Probably our last video before Black Ops comes out.
Probably.
And then Black Ops expected a video that day.
November no, the day 9th. After. It'll probably be up
no,
on
November
Wednesday. November 9th. Yeah, but it'll probably be up on Wednesday.
It'll be up on Wednesday. So stay tuned for that. It's going to be the best Black Ops video. We're going to cover everything. We're going to make you cry with how good it is.
It's literally going to be the most epic video ever.
It's probably not, but don't let that stop you from watching it. Dan was going to hit the stop button there, so now I feel like I'm going to talk for another, like, 4 minutes here. So, what I was going to say about Dan being totally gay...
YouTube won't even let us go for that.
I think it's his earlobes that make him look so gay. Something about his earlobes just speaks to me. I should have them pierced and be taking it in the butt.
How do they look gay?
I like how you tried to check your reflection.
There's the mirror, or the reflection right there.
Another thing that makes him gay is he's wearing a Livestrong bracelet, and those were out of style, like, 4 years ago.
I'm supporting shit. I'm supporting shit.
Oh, okay. So you bought a $1 band. That's you supporting cancer.
Like four.
Oh, you bought four $1 bands. Oh, well,
in case
never
this breaks.
Mind then.
No, in case this
you
breaks.
You donated $4 to the One Foundation, but actually donated like $1.50 because the rest just goes to the company that makes them. So you suck. You're literally the worst kind of human being. The person
because
that pretends
I'm trying
to do shit. See, I don't pretend to like shit. I just hate everything. You pretend to support and... Oh, yeah, look at how nice I am for the environment. And no, you don't do shit. You just, like, I could throw a $5 bill down on the table to some organization, and I'd fucking do more for the environment and any other foundation you ever could. And that's just retarded. What are your statements?